Hello, I'm Yasu Okada. I was a researcher working on the numerical light scattering simulation on fractal aggregates. I met him several times at the conferences. The last time I met him may be the conference held at Ukraine in 2008, the solar system bodies from optics to geology. At the conference, I made the presentation on the numerical light scattering simulation of cometary dust using Monte Carlo method, related to the T-matrix method. He worked as a chairperson at the session. I was hoping that he made some comments on my work. Unfortunately, he did not comment at that time. Editor-in-Chief. I exchanged emails 20 times or so as a reviewer and reviewee for the Journal of Quantitative Spectroscopy and Radiative Transfer. Each time he wrote an email with great care, I could study a lot from his attitude to his work. Who is him for me? I was hoping to write a good research paper, letting him say, "Wow, yes, you made a great work." A lot of young researchers may have similar feelings. I wish he could live longer until his 80s or so. Community. Professor Mitsenko, not only genius, but also working with a great passion. Such kind of people may continuously join the community generation to generation, I hope. But still we will miss Professor Mitsenko because of his work and his sincere kindness. Lastly, to the people watching this video, each one of you are important to the community. Please very take care of your health. As a researcher, you may work too hard trying to find new things, but do not work too hard to break your health.